लेकिन फिर कॉर्नफ्लेक्स मिल गया इसे मैं डोसा तैयार कर लेती।
What? Using cornflakes to make dosas? Why?
First she mixes cornflakes with milk. That's how some people have their breakfast.
But you don't make another breakfast with this breakfast.
Then she grinds the cornflakes with some chilies and garlic.
Is this even legal?
I don't know. Somebody explain. Then takes the cornflakes batter and spreads the dosa. It doesn't even look like a dosa. It looks like dosa got some allergy. And no, I'm not talking about rava dosa. Cornflakes dosa ready. Wow, can't wait for you to try Choco's dosa now.
Stop giving them ideas.
Yeah, mom's right. Cornflakes came to India to change our breakfast habits, and instead we change cornflakes and try doing this dosa at home. No, try watching this dosa video at home, and your mom will throw chappals on you.